Peter. I really need to talk to you. It's important.
Yeah, come on. Here.
I shouldn't be here, but I didn't know where else to turn. It's happening again, Peter. Weird things I can't control.
Well, I'll need it for instance.
Last week, I dressed up in clothes I don't remember buying, called myself Betsy, and ordered hundreds of dollars worth of Tupperware. Gets worse. Last night, I pushed our couch off the deck and set it on fire.
You're sure?
Yeah, I snapped out of it and tried to put the fire out, and I lied to Michael about it this morning. I don't know whether he bought it or not. Peter, if anyone finds out, I'll lose everything. My goal and my career. Promise me you won't tell anyone. Promise me you'll help.
I won't do anything to add more stress to your life, but Kimberly, we have to monitor this. I want you to start this medication now. And if it happens again, if this Betsy turns and you call me immediately.
What do you think's happening?
Nothing you can take lightly. I'll fill this right away.